Good day. Today we're going to be looking at how to put an item on the fast line. So what this means is that when you put an item on the fast line, it will appear on the left hand side under the fast line tab if you're using a retail system, or if you had a touch screen, it will be one of the items that appears on your first screen by default. So what you do, you select the product and then you just say put item on fast line, and once you do that and you hit save, you will see when we go to our POS system, it appears on the left hand side. So to give you quick access to that specific product, so if we go back to the back office and we select it again, and we remove it from the fast line, you will see that it disappears from the left hand side.